Fanatics, Crazy Russian Deadhead, something really great almost happened to me. Let me tell you what's going on. And by the way, I seem to be all wet. It's raining outside, pay no attention. So check this out. I get a message on Facebook on my page, and the message says, "We're interested in you, Crazy Russian Dead, to be a part of our movie. We want you to act in our movie." And I'm thinking, oh my God, finally, God has smiled at me, right? I'm a YouTuber, you know, I'm out there, and I have at least 12 followers, and, you know, my fame must have reached some Hollywood producer. I'll be there acting alongside John Malkovich and Robert De Niro and Morgan Freeman, Angelina Jolie, Benedict Cumberbatch, whatever his name is. And I'm thinking probably War and Peace, or maybe, you know, Hamlet, to be or not to be. I'm dramatic, right? I mean, but she's like, no, it's not War and Peace. It's a movie where we need like a middle-aged, overweight Russian to play this sort of a young grandpa with bad hair and bad Russian accent. He loses his job or something, and then he is at home and he drives everybody nuts. That's how she explained it to me. And I'm thinking, okay, I am most of these things, I suppose. A bit like my bubble has been burst. Here it is, opportunities seem to knock, and then they tell me the only reason they want me is because of my bad looks, bad accent, or bad hair. I'm like, all right, but anyway, I will do it. Where do we film? And apparently, they're gonna film this movie in Los Angeles, Hollywood. And not this weekend, but next weekend. So in a week. And I'm like, I cannot be in Los Angeles because I'm in Boston. But they're not buying me a ticket, and so I'm not obviously going. But otherwise, it would have been fun. I did ask the lady if she knows Steven Spielberg, and she said she'll get back to me on that. Because I figure if Steven Spielberg saw me, he would know talent immediately, okay? I mean, you know, that's how it is in life. There's this big opportunity, and then хрен. So that's Russian for like horseradish, but it's metaphorical. Хрен means sort of, well, I cannot get into too many details, but basically no good, no go. So that's how I did not become an actor, at least today. I'm telling you what happened this morning. I spoke to the lady from casting or whatever she is. She was very pleasant with me. So anyway, so Fanatics. But with that, one man's misery is another man's joy. So listen, if any of you out there are actors and you are in Los Angeles or can get to Los Angeles by next weekend, and you want to play this Russian grandfather, I don't think he needs to be very old, and maybe they'll take somebody with good looks too. So if you're available, please let me know. No joke, this is a true story. Let me know. I will put you in touch with this casting person, and you will be in the movie, and I will leave knowing that you played my part. So there you go. Let Crazy Russian Dead know, okay? And good night, Fanatics. I still think that Hamlet would have been nice.